Facebook is growing into more than just a site to connect with friends. It's connecting people with jobs. NBC2's Chris Levengood spoke with Southwest Florida job hunters excited about the new feature.
The wanted for hire sign.
Yeah, I've applied a couple places, but I haven't got anything back.
Has been digital for years. Now, Facebook is jumping on board, giving users the power to search and apply for work, provide employers your work history, all in one place.
I definitely would consider using Facebook for work.
Jeanette Rasmussen just moved to Southwest Florida. Once a business owner, now a job hunter.
Every day from 8 to 5, that is my job, is throwing out applications looking for work.
She says Facebook has become a go-to in her job hunter toolbox.
This seems very easy. You just scroll down, see what the qualifications are.
Kendrick Moore is searching for work too.
It is a little overwhelming because there's so many options.
Moore is a Marine adjusting to life after serving his country. He says the pressure is on to find work.
I'm looking to become an electrician. I haven't really had to search. So it's a little scary.
He and Jeanette are also looking for work online using CareerSource and Employ Florida. The U.S. Labor Statistics Bureau reports Lee County has an unemployment rate of 4.3%, half a percent lower than the national average. In Lee County, Chris Levengood, NBC2.